Dave, thank you. Keeping our wild and furry friends warm, Zoo Miami's Ron McGill is bringing out the heat lamps, thermal pads, extra hay, even special heated facilities to keep all the animals at the zoo comfortable during South Florida's cool down. You're seeing one of the zoo's Galapagos tortoises being brought into a warm enclosure.